YouTubers, this is Tequila, and I am here to do the soapbox from Fortune Cooking. I haven't even opened it yet, and I didn't even hear much about it. And I went ahead and ordered it, and I thought when I get it, I'll just open it from you. It's a lot smaller than I thought it was going to be for 20 bucks, but hopefully what is inside is worth the 20 bucks. It's 20 bucks. That includes shipping and everything. So I guess by the time they paid for shipping for this box, it was around 15. So yeah, I guess that is a pretty good size box. But yeah, so I'm going to open that up on camera. So for you Fortune Cookie freaks, just like me, just give me 1 second to open the box. Okay, so I've opened the box and I open it up to this right here. Okay, and in here it tells me what's in the box. Welcome to the FCS Fortune Cookie Soaps Halloween Soap Box is what it says. And inside here I have Grave Digger Fortune Cookie Soap. And Scary Spice OCD, Zombie Treats Fizzy Bath, Ghost Gum Hydrate Me, Vampire Blood Body Wash, Witches Wart Be Gone Clearly Complexion, Gremlins Goblins and Ghouls Oh My Whipped Cream, Smash Pumpkin Wax Tart, Headless Horseman Bath Melt. And then I have this little paper. What is this? It says this code is like money, do not lose it. It's a $10 off discount for a future order. Oh dude, I'll hang on to that. Okay, and then what is this? Scentsy Homemade Soy Candles. It's a little $15 off if I mention the soap box. Can I help you, son? There's Jesus. Say hi.
Hi. Papa.
Fanta. Okay. It is all wrapped in a tissue paper, a black tissue paper that has a soapbox sticker. And I just dropped it all, like, everywhere. So I'm just going to rip it open and see what we got going on in here. Okay. We got some candies. After the candy, we have the Vampire Blood Body Wash. And these are all sample sizes. Let's see. So Vampire Blood Body Wash is supposed to have black cherry fragrance. So let's check it out. That is definitely black cherry. It's like cough medicine. Which I don't mind cherry cough medicine, but yeah, it's definitely like a cherry cough medicine. I mean, that's exactly what it smells like. And it's very cherry. So you get that. And then this is OCD Hand Sanitizer Scary Spice. Oh my god, how cute is that? It has a spider in it. That is freaking adorable. I like that. They won me with the spider. And this is supposed to be apple. A blend of pumpkin, apple, and caramel. And a spider. Ooh, that smells good. It smells more like apple caramel. I don't smell much pumpkin in it. Oh, I really like that. Shall we OCD our hands? The test is when it dries. That's how I do Bath & Body Works hand sanitizers. I let it dry before I determine the smell. Ooh, there's the pumpkin spice. Yes, my hands smell like pumpkin spice. All right, and what is this? Okay, the Witch's Wart Be Gone is a clay mask, and you got a sample this size. So I will try that, and I will let y'all know how it is at the end of the video. I'll just leave a comment before I when I edit and upload the video. I'll make sure I use this first. I'll use it tonight, and then I'll let you know at the end of the video how I liked it. But it has marshmallow root powder in it, so, and lavender powder. And it is a powder, so I'm assuming I add water and go from there. I'm trying to open it. I can't smell anything because my hands smell like pumpkin spice. So I will leave a comment at the end of the video letting you know how it is. How cute, spider web. They're too adorable. Okay. I'm trying to figure out what all this stuff is. Okay, this is Gremlins, Goblins, and Ghouls Oh My Whipped Cream. And this is supposed to smell like grape candy, and it's purple. Okay, does anybody know what Dimetapp smells like? If you do, you know what this smells like. Grape cough medicine. Dimetapp, which I used to love as a child, so that doesn't bother me either. My hands smelling like they do from the OCD is kind of irritating me a little bit, but that smells really good. All right, this is Smashed Pumpkin Scentsy Overload. What is that? Oh, it's a wax tart, and it smells like pumpkin rum from Scentsy. And it smells just like my hands smell right now. If any of you have had the, what's that? It's from Lush. It's the pumpkin soap from Lush. That's what this smells like. So I will definitely use that in my tart box. In my tart box. My tart thingy that melts the wax and smells the house up. So yeah, that is Smashed Pumpkin from Scentsy. And it smells like pumpkin. If you buy a pumpkin candle, that's what it smells like. Okay. Where are these guys? Okay, this is a Hydrate Me Ghost Gum. And this smells like 50-50 Orange Cream Bar. I'm assuming Hydrate Me that this is a solid lotion bar. And it's like gooey. And it has that, it's using that skull that's in those little ice trays that you find at the Dollar Tree. I have some of those skulls. Very cool. And it smells like orange cream. Oh, it's really nice. I'm gonna have to get a whole size of that one. Oh, that's really, really nice smelling. And my hands are so soft, a little greasy. And this is very greasy. So I think I'll use that for my legs tonight after my shower. And if it works out like I'm thinking it's going to, it covered up that OCD pumpkin smell, so I like that. I'm gonna buy me a regular size if they have it. I don't even know if they have that. Okay, this is Bath Melt Headless Horseman, and it is supposed to smell like a tropical pumpkin blend. The funny thing is it smells like that pumpkin and OCD and the skull, like orange cream. And this is the size that they sent. Yeah. So there's that. And what is this? What is this? Oh, this is Grave Digger Fortune Cookie, which I was excited about getting. It says it smells like dirt. Freshly dug dirt, but it smells like dirt. It smells like potting soil. Like freaking potting soil. And I'm not sure that's not real dirt on it. That's so funny. I'm telling you, I love whenever I love the scent of my, when I'm freshly planting my plants and everything, and the soil and all that stuff, and that's what this smells like. I don't think I am going to use that on my body, but I'll try it on my hands and leave a comment at the end of the video letting you know how it worked out as far as scent goes. I honestly think that might be dirt on there. I don't know. Open up a potting soil of Miracle-Gro and this is what this smells like. It smells like dirt. Okay. It says freshly dug dirt, but I don't know what I was expecting, honestly. Not that. Okay, Zombie Treat Bath Fizzy. That must be this. And this is going to smell like a Jolly Rancher candy. It doesn't smell like a Jolly Rancher candy, but it's a really strong scent of watermelon. Not the watermelon Jolly Rancher. But it's really, really sweet and I like it. It smells a lot better than the dirt does. Nice. I like that. That is very nice. So that's all that was in the box. And I'm not sure what I think about it. I mean, I love their soaps. You can see many reviews that I've done on their soaps and everything. But for the price, And what I got, I'm not very happy about it because these are little, this is going to be like one use, but it is samples of stuff, I guess. I don't know. For the price of everything, I'm not sure that was such a great deal, but at least I got to review the products before I purchased them in big. I am going to be purchasing Hydrate Me Ghost Gum if it's available in a bigger size. If it's that size, I'm not even going to worry with it because it really smells really good and my hands are soft and they're not oily anymore. So that was good. And I'm going to use the mask and let you know what that's like. And yeah, OCD hand sanitizer, Scary Spice. I love the spider. Don't love the scent of it at all after it dries on your hands. And this right here scares me because it smells like dirt.
Earth.
Send me one of the kids. I'm gonna let my kids smell it and let y'all okay, smell that soap. Tell me what you think. Tell the truth. This is a true review. What does it smell like?
Kind of like smoke.
Smoke?
Kind of. No, grass. Wait. I'm going to go with grass.
You're going to go with grass? It's called dirt.
Dirt?
Yes.
Of course.
You get some on your nose. So yeah, that, I am not going to give it 2 thumbs up because it's, I just don't think it's worth $20 for all this stuff. But maybe it's because I don't like some of the products. So I am going to end this video with that. And thank you for watching. And when I get some more fortune cookie stuff that I actually like, I will do a video on it showing it to you. And that's it. Thanks for watching, guys. And I will see you at the next video. Stay blessed.